we'll meet you there. See you soon, Virgil.
You guys seem tight. How'd you mean?
Is it relevant?
I'd like to know who I'm risking life and limb with. He's my brother. He's trying to save the world. What's your story? Listen, I never asked for your help, but you gave it, and I appreciate it. I trust you. You can trust me, too.
He rescued me. I was in a foster home. My foster father was a demon. He attacked me most nights. I had to get out.
Nightmares.
It's okay. I felt nothing. I couldn't physically escape, so I found another way. I aimlessly wandered limbo in spirit form. I found Virgil there. He heard my cry for help. He helped me to deal with the demons, both figuratively and literally. I killed the bastard. Now I want to deal with them all. You're gonna stick with this to the end, right?
Count on.
You've done well. We've dealt with the succubus. That will have hurt Mundas and got his attention. Now to land the second blow. Disable Mundus' monitoring network. Raptor News Tower. Controlled by Mundus, they have a monopoly over the world's media. News, advertising, entertainment.
Mind control?
Yeah. And surveillance. They spy on the populace through their network of satellites, routers, CCTV cameras.
Yeah, I noticed that bit. What's the plan?
Kat?
The Raptor News Network is run by a demon. Bob Arbus.
Bob Arbus is a demon? So he's more than just a fucking dick. And he's in that tower.
Not that tower. That one.
Huh?
In Limbo, that's not a reflection. That's the real deal. It's a prison. And Barbus rules it cruelly. There's no mercy and no escape. Prepare the gateway. You'll have to go alone this time. Cat can't follow where you're headed.
Alone is fine. She's done enough.
On the plus side, won't be any cameras down there.
Good.
Dante, we don't know much about this demon.
I'm sure it'll be lovely.
Now I get why your point of view is so upside down.
Yeah!
So even Limbo has a slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail. Doing God's work, are you, Bob?
Damn it. Gonna have to take a detour. Okay, there's the tower. Back on track. Whatever you are, get the hell out of here. Poor bastards.
Yeah.
Go on, get lost. Great. Here's Mummy. Going down. Smash it. Thank you. coming for you, Bob.
What's going on there?
I know you're there. I can feel you. Who is it? I'll cut your head off.
Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me reason to.
Are you a prisoner of Mundas, too?
No. I'm from upstairs. Now, can you tell me how to get to that tower?
Tower? Why?
Because I want to kill the demon that runs this show. Will you help me?
It? Yes. I can help. If you help me first.
Let's hear it.
Those flying bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity. Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Over here! Flying bastards! Come! them. Find their nest.
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way. You little bastards. There you are.
Whoa!
Flying bastards! You wanna fight?
Get back here!
The nest. That's gotta be it. Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh, yeah. That's why. Got it. You must be the eye. An ambush. You flucking bastards. Roof. Shit. Come on, get up. It was a cracking good fight. Now, how do I get back?
Who's there?
It is I.
The Eye. You have it? Have you? I can see. Dante.
You know me?
No. I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon. I'm nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar, inventor, prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundas. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.